Let's go, where are we off to? Mum can have a look. I've got a basket and a phone in my hands. I think I put my video up there, but didn't.
Nothing
in there?
I don't think there's anything down here.
Okay, let's stand on the plants.
But I didn't.
You didn't? I wonder how many the squirrels got. I should have cleaned up the leaves, shouldn't I?
Probably.
Boom, busy, boom, boom, boom. Hey?
He always hides stuff on the slide.
On the slide?
Yeah, but
not there.
Not there? When the weather gets warm, we can get a scrubbing brush and a bucket.
No thanks,
you can.
Outside of that.
It cleans up easily.
Yeah.
I don't know. I doubt it. I can't believe that there was one that was fully unwrapped. Oh, I got some weeds in here that I got to get rid of.
Not right now.
Hey?
That's not a weed bucket. It's
not a weed bucket?
You're not allowed to get
weeds in my bucket. Oh, lots of weeds. Oh, bad ones. I gotta get my weed bucket out.
This will be a fun yard for all the kiddies to do the Easter egg hunt if they stayed on the trails. And
yep. Hey, did ya? Where? Where?
I found one!
In the maple tree.
Where'd you find one? Coolio. Oh, Mum found another one.
Found one, but it's a really odd shape.
It's a tennis ball. And you don't need to yell, we're right next to Daddy's cherry tree.
Is there one down there? Oh, no.
There's a flower down
there's one blossom we saw.
It's right there.
Oh yeah. Is that the first one you've seen?
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Uh-huh. Oh, found one.
Oh, good job.
Found one.
Where? Oh, good job.
was already one there that I found.
Was there? Okay. What's that?
Do you think it's possible that we found them all?
Oh, it's possible. Could be possible. But I would keep looking.
Yeah. So would I.
Maybe we'll trace our steps back a different way or something?
Yeah. There's a lot of paths and yet we're not... I feel like we have more paths.
I feel like we had more paths. Well, we didn't spend much time over where you did your sneeze, did we?
No. There was an egg here.
Was there? Okay, that's cool. A good fragrance. She's smelling it. I was like, what are you doing?
Beautiful, isn't it?
It's my true love. It's
really lovely. Can't remember what these trees are called. Do you?
No. Good. There's a couple of little ones growing that maybe we'll put somewhere else. Don't pull it out.
Here and here, there's two maple trees growing, and that's how Mummy and Daddy started this one. We just got a tiny little one and planted it. Look how big it is. Pretty cool, isn't it? To find two different spots for maple trees.
Yeah, put one in the front yard maybe, or off the side or something. Maybe down there.
Yeah, you need to wash your face.
All right.